Number two, he's going to have to be able to bump right. He's going to have to be able to take his head to his right foot and bump right to throw underneath. So, okay. And make a hard swing out to your right. Take your head out. Now go on out. Let's see you take your head on out and go on out, okay? Let's see you do that. Go on out to your right and set on your right hand and throw it, okay? Take it to your right foot. Go on out. There you go. Now keep it back to the right foot till you throw it. Go on out. Let's try it again. Go. There you go. To your right foot. Set on your right foot and let it go. Okay, go. Go. Nope, wrong foot. Yeah, you got to get back over there. See? Why? Come here. Why? Why do you got to get back over there? Look here. I'm the guy coming to you. Okay? Let me show you why you got to get back over. I'm going to get up here real quick. Okay? Now make a, then I'll set back to your right foot. See how far you are away from me? Then you can step with your right hand. Now go. Let's see. Go. Go. Boom. Now, right, now set and throw right here. Boom. Let's do that again. Okay? Watch. All right. Go. Bing. Set. Boom. All right. And then a jab. Put a jab behind it. Okay. Let's do that and put a jab behind it next time. All right. Go. Boom. Set. Boom. Boom. There you go. And go and work on me. If I run right at you, I don't want you to go. I want you to take your head to your right foot and I want you to turn. I don't want you going back more than two steps. There you go.